In this video, we're going to show you how to make audio videos like this one.
We know it's not because we did it. In 2016, we released Blood on the Leaves, which has now made a modest return on its investment. This was a $10,000.
So sometimes these are called audiograms, whatever you want to call them. We're going to use a free site called Headliner, which you can go to headliner.app. to find this. I'll also link it down in the description below. So Headliner allows you to do video transcripts. They call it audiograms. They also have a full editor. But what I'm going to really show you is the audiogram generator, which is really easy and it's really helpful if you're trying to get a podcast onto YouTube or Facebook with a video. So first things first is you're going to want to start an account. I already have one created here. It's really simple. You can go through the Audiogram Wizard if you want to learn how to get things started. The Find My Content thing is pretty interesting. Basically, the editor is cool. I'll show you here real quick. It's a cloud-based editing software that's free. So that's a pretty cool feature if you're looking for video editing software. You're going to want to go to the full thing, full episode, find your audio clip. So I'm going to find... this one is just the Movies in the Black intro. It takes literally a few seconds to upload. Then you're going to find you can do portrait, square, or landscape video. And the cool thing here is there's a little bit of customizability. I created a template in Photoshop, which here I'll find the PNG version. And you can see I left a nice amount of space down near the bottom where I can drag the waveform. So you can kind of click middle, bottom, padded bottom, or you can just kind of click and drag it on the right side here. You can also choose a different color, which, you know, I make this match my color scheme, which for Movies in the Black is black and white. And then what happens is once you export it, it's going to email it to the email address that you signed up with. Now this process where it uploads the audio and creates the video, that does take a little bit. I cut out the waiting process there. And then you're gonna wanna wait a minute or two. Usually I find myself doing other things, other editing while doing this. Because if you go over here, you can see it is not here yet, but there it goes, it came in. And then it's really simple. You just go to video, let it load. And then it gives you this little preview here, which you can just click download video. You can also actually just click here and preview it to see what it does, which is pretty cool. You can, the video is hosted here, so you can always copy that URL, do whatever those other things are down there. But you see how quick that was to download. And yeah, this video has exactly what I needed it to. And then I upload it to YouTube, and that's how I get these videos to work. If you have any questions about how to do this or any questions about Headliner in general, obviously their support would be the best place to go for that. But if you want to leave comments down below, I will do my best to help out. Do you know any other ways to make audiograms besides manually doing it in a video editor? This seems to be so far the easiest one that I've found, and it's nice that it's free too. It works really well. So check out Headliner and let me know if there's any other technical things that you would like to know about video editing and uploading podcasts, those kind of things. Thank you for watching and see you in another video. Bye.